They won four of their last five. They're 11-5 on the season, maintaining their hold on first place in the NBA's